Hi, do you know how to locate the lateral ulnar collateral ligament of the elbow with ultrasound? The patient should sit in a chair adjacent to the exam table with their elbow pronated and internally rotated, exposing the lateral aspect of the elbow to the examiner. First, locate the common extensor tendon when imaging any of the structures of the lateral elbow compartment because it's easiest to recognize. This is your landmark and home base for scanning the lateral compartment of the elbow. To do this, palpate the lateral epicondyle and then place your transducer over it, long axis to the forearm, with the transducer facing towards the patient's head. The proximal side of the probe will be facing towards the patient's head, and the distal side of the probe will be facing towards the patient's fingers. Okay, now watch the technique on this split screen. Here's what I did. After you've located the common extensor tendon, keep the proximal side of your probe fixed on the lateral epicondyle and then rotate the distal part of your probe posteriorly until the ulna comes into view. The LUCL can be seen as a hypoechoic band extending between the lateral epicondyle and the supinator crest of the ulna in the ultrasound image. The normal appearance of the LUCL is a thin hypoechoic ligament, so enlargement or disruption of it is easy to recognize once you get the scan technique down. The lateral ulnar collateral ligament should be assessed in the long axis from anterior to posterior. When a tear or laxity of the ligament is suspected, dynamic evaluation should be performed using varus stress to check for any stretching or gap in the ligament fibers. This can be done without assistance by extending the patient's arm on the exam table and applying downward pressure to the distal arm during hand supination. This example has been on the left side, but if you understand the concept of the probe positioning, it will be easy to evaluate the ligament on either side. Hope this helped.